And the tie in overtime for Manhattanville against Stevenson on the women's side of things. This is my third game, and I've seen three overtime games. All exciting. Stolen by Gray. Makes his way through. Here's Ripley. He has one. Oh, is it done? It goes in. It's a goal for Stevenson. Oh, wow. They win in overtime. 3-2.